We have gathered in the presence of God as families and friends to join Brady and Megan in the celebration of their marriage, which is a sacred and joyous covenant.
And I'm so happy you found your little wildflower, Brady.
I still remember the night Brady took Megan out on their first date. The next day, I anxiously waited for the text from Brady about the details about the night. And then it came, the message from Brady, and it just said three words. It said, "I found her." I texted her, I go, "I found her?" question mark. And he responded, "The one. I found the one."
Seeing her in her dress is what I've been most excited for. You know, been trying to imagine that moment for a while and really excited for that. I'm as excited now as I was when I proposed, and that I love her, and I, again, just can't wait to turn around and see her in her dress.
I'm feeling overwhelmed and relaxed at the same time. It's a hard emotion to describe, but I'm actually feeling okay and I'm ready to do this. There's actually an exact date and point where I knew, and I had such a great time that day, and you made me feel so special. I just knew at that day, I knew that he was it.
Our first date, we went to Rosemont. We were looking at the Christmas lights, and the whole time kept thinking, you know, what a good time I was having and how comfortable I felt with her. And then after that, I didn't want to spend any of my time without her.
You know, my dear children, you have brought all of these people together to be with you. We celebrate you, we cherish you. Now the question I have is, would you like to get married? Oh, okay.
Never thought that I could be so proud to say I love you out loud. Now it's coming over me. This is where I want to be, and I feel so alive. On the tip of my tongue, on the beat of my heart, in the way my hands are shaking, something feels right in the air. Never how it goes. I always run away so fast. If I think it ever could last, never thought that I would find someone who could be the one. But this time on the beat of my heart, in the way my hands are shaking, something feels right in the air tonight. It's making me high in the back of my mind, 'cause I know the words are coming. On the tip of my tongue, on the beat of my heart. see this through. Never thought that I could be so proud to say I love you out loud.